from the great Atlantic Ocean to wide Pacific shore, to the queen of the flowing mountain south of Baltimore. She's mighty tall and handsome, yet known quite well by all. She made a modern combination on that Wabash Cannonball. She come down to Birmingham on a cold December day. When she rolled into the shed, you could hear all the people say, yeah, the gal from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She's here from Indiana on that Wabash Cannonball. Can't you hear the jingle roll, the rumble and the roar, gliding through the woodland, through the hills and by the shore? The mighty rushing of the engine, lonesome hobo squall, traveling through the jungle on that Wabash Cannonball. Yes, old Daddy Claxton may his name forever stand. He'd long to be remembered, call is known out through the land. But his earthly race is over, the curtain around him falls, taking him through to Dixie on that Wabash Cannonball. Can't you hear the jingle roll, the rumble and the roar, glided through the woodland, through the hills and by the shore? The mighty rushing of the engine, lonesome hobo squall, traveling through the jungles, boys, on the Wabash Cannonball.